So let's get started. What I'm going to actually do here, again, I'm trying to improve on how we do this. I'm going to teach you the end of the dance first. This is the hard part. This is the part that turns a lot. Okay. Because I found what would happen was we teach the beginning part, which is a little bit easier, and we get to the end, and then it just completely falls apart. So let me try teaching the end of the dance first, and then we'll back up and start from the beginning. All right? See how this goes. So let's see if I can do this. I'm going to teach you a pivot turn first. So if you've been with me in the past month or so, you know what this is. But if you're new, you won't know what this is. I want to go over this carefully, all right, because it's important. We're going to start by stepping with our left foot. And I'm actually going to turn towards the side here because I think it'll be easier for you to see my feet. Okay, so I'm facing this way. My picture of a device is on my left. Okay, so your device may be on your left for this if you're facing the same direction. What I'm going to do here is I'm actually going to not do a pivot turn to start. I'm just going to do a step. I'm going to step forward with my right. I'm going to turn and step. I'm sorry, step forward with my left. I'm going to now step with my right, but I'm going to step in the other direction. So those are the first two counts. It's step, step. Okay, so you really have to kind of swivel on that left foot to be able to step with your right. Okay, can we do that? So it's step forward and then step reverse direction. Okay, so that's one, two. I'm going to step forward again with my left. I'm going to turn all the way around and step on my right. Okay, so I did four counts now to turn all the way around. So once again, it's step with the left, step with the right, step with the left, and now we turn and step with the right. Okay, that's the basic pattern that we're going to be doing with these pivot turns. Let's just try that in rhythm. I'll say 5, 6, 7, 8, and then off we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, 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 step. Okay, so each time I'm stepping there, I was picking up my feet. Okay, so that's close to what a pivot turn is, but not quite. So let's back up now and do a pivot, single pivot turn. We're going to step forward again with the left, just like we did before. Okay, but instead of picking up that right foot, I'm going to leave it on the ground, and I'm going to swivel on the balls of both feet around to the other side, and then put my weight down on my right. Okay, that's your basic pivot turn. So once again, facing this way, we step forward with the left, swivel around on both feet, and step on that right. Okay, let's practice that in rhythm. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn. Okay, so when you turned, you land on that right foot. Okay, you can also think of it as the forward foot. Once again, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn. Okay, a couple hints here. Do not pick up either foot here. Okay, I step forward on the left. When I turn, both feet are glued to the floor. Okay, you don't want to go step, turn, which a lot of beginners do. They pick up that foot. You step on the first foot, on the first step, but then you swivel on the second count without picking up the feet. The other thing is, I alluded to it earlier, you're always leaning forward on the forward foot. So when I step forward, I'm leaning on that left foot. Okay, my weight is on that left. But when I turn, I'm now facing this way. I'm leaning forward on that right foot. You don't want to ever lean back on a pivot turn. You don't want to do this because you're going to be, your momentum is going to be carrying you in the wrong direction then. Okay? So let's just practice pivot turn for a moment. I'm going to go 5, 6, 7, 8, and off we go. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn. Hold that position. We're facing this way now. We're going to do a step turn again. We're going to step. Go ahead and step forward with the left. So you have to pick that foot up for count one. On count two, you just swivel around this way, okay? Each time we're doing this, we step forward with the left. We're turning clockwise or to the right. When we swivel, switch weight to the right. We pick up that foot, put it forward again. We swivel clockwise with both feet on the ground. And now switch to the right. Does this make sense? Okay, so that's a double pivot turn then. We did it one pivot and we did a second pivot. If you try to go the wrong way, okay, you'll eventually learn it'll become natural when you step forward to the left, you turn to the right. If you try to go the other way and you follow the rule that your feet aren't to leave the floor during the pivot, okay, you can actually try that. I'm going this way, but now I can't go any further because my feet can't leave the floor. So I have to go this way. Okay. All right. In this dance, you only need to worry because the pivot always starts to the left and we turn to the right. Let's try that one step at a time. Okay. We step forward with the left. We pivot on the right, halfway around. We step forward again on the left. We pivot all the way around. Now, if you have numbers on the wall, you can use those to help keep you oriented here. Okay, right now I'm facing wall four. I'm going to step and turn to face wall two. And then I'm going to step again and turn to face wall four. So when we do two half pivot turns, it brings us all the way around to face the same wall. Let's try that. Two pivot turns in a row. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. Okay, that first step, you pick up your left foot and you step. On the turn, both feet are on the ground. Here we go again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. It's helpful now not to look at me and not to look at your feet, but to look at the walls. Okay, because on a real dance, you need to be able to keep your orientation here. Okay, because you're going to start to get confused. What wall am I heading at? When you start this pivot turn, pay attention to what wall you're at. When you finish this double pivot, you should be back at that same wall. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. Again, you'll see my right foot just swivels around in place. It never leaves the floor. Once again, facing this wall. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn, step, turn. A little check here. Your right foot should be in front. Your weight should be over your right foot. Once more. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn, step, turn. How are we doing? Getting dizzy? Another problem we face with these pivot turns is they tend to go very fast, okay? And this dance is no exception. And it's really easy to get behind. So the music might be going boom, 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 boom. And you try to do step, turn. And all of a sudden, everyone's way ahead of you. So we're going to practice doing this a little faster. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn. I'm trying to give you a little break in between because I know you can get dizzy if we do this too much. A little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn. Take little steps. The faster it goes, you can take little tiny steps and it doesn't matter. What I want to do now is I want to face what I call the front, wall one. Okay? We're going to do exactly the same thing, what we just did. Where are we going to end up? We're going to end up at wall one. Here we go. Double pivot turn. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn. Everyone end up on wall one. Your right foot should be ahead of your left with your weight on your right foot. Once again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn. Okay, again, it really helps to pay attention to the wall and not your feet. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn. Face this way. Wall two, my device is on my right. Or pick a wall, okay? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. Woo! Once again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. That's a little harder, isn't it? It's hard to keep up. See if you can do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. Everyone, face the back, okay? You're facing away from the device, which means you can't see me, which is good, because I don't want you looking at me now. I want you looking at the walls. Here we go. A little slower this time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. Weight should be on your right foot, which is in front of your left. Once more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, turn, step, turn. Okay, when you turn, that's when that right foot hits the floor. Okay, we got our pivot turns down. I'm going to add something that just comes before that. Okay. So there's something called a rock step. I'm also going to do this from the side. I'm going to face this way again. I'm going to step back with my right foot, and I'm going to rock back onto my left foot. That is a rock step. You can rock back, and you can rock forward. And just try, if you're not used to a rock step, just do that back and forth a little bit. It always helps to bend the knees a little bit for these things. Okay? So that's what a rock step is. So you can go rock, rock. Okay, and this particular dance has many rock steps in many different directions. Okay, in this case, we're going to go back with the right and then rock back into place on the left. So in this case, I step back. I'm actually stepping back on the right. And then I rock forward onto the left. That left foot hasn't moved. Okay, so that's a rock step. And now what I want you to do is a cha-cha-cha. Right, left, right. You can just set right in place. Okay, so the rhythm on this is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Can you see that? If I were to count with the steps, it would look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, step. Right, left, right. Or 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step, cha, cha, cha. How about that? Once again, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Again, you ended with your right foot here. Okay, once again, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Are we good? Let's do that once more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover. Right, left, right. Okay. We're going to add a little twist to this. We're going to add a turn. Okay, I told you a lot of turns in this. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go rock, recover, just like we did. But then when we do the cha, 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 we're going to turn a quarter. Okay, we're going to turn one wall over, or quarter turn, as we do the cha-cha-cha. Okay, let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step, right, left, right. So now I've turned from that wall to forward wall. Let's do that once again. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha. And once again, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, right, left, right. We get that? Okay, so when you do the right, left, right, make sure that you've actually, you're taking three different steps. Sometimes that's confusing for people too. They try to do two steps somehow in the space of three. You'll end up on the wrong foot. Let's do it once more. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Face the front wall. We're going to do the same thing. Okay, rock, recover, cha, cha, cha with the turn. When we turn, think ahead. Where are we going to end up? We're going to end up that way. Okay, let's try it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. We all end up this way? Yes, maybe. Face this way. In my case, wall 2. My device is on my right. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Now we're facing the back. Once more. 5, 6, seven, eight, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, and we're facing wall four. Once more, five, six, seven, eight, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha. Yes? All right. We're now going to put that together with the double pivot turn. That's how this is going to work now. Let's just do the double pivot turn again once more. We're going to do the double pivots facing the front this time, okay? Because you don't need to see my feet so much now. You need to be looking at the wall. And this will help us prepare for what just came before it as well, okay? Just a reminder, we're going to step forward with the left. We're going to pivot on both feet, transfer our weight to the right. We're going to step forward with the left again. We're going to pivot on both feet and step onto that right. Okay, let's just do the double pivot again. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, turn. Yes? Once again, facing wall, the front wall. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, turn. Okay, isn't this exhausting? Face this way now, all right? What we're going to do is this. You can follow along if you like. I'm just going to do it not in rhythm, but just step by step. We're going to do our rock step. Okay, we step back with the right, rock forward onto the left. We're going to do our cha-cha-cha, right, left, right with the turn. We're then going to do step, turn. All right, here we go. Facing this way, wall four. Five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha, 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 step, turn. How'd we do? Okay, if you can get this is the hard part with all the turns. The rest is not so difficult. Okay, I think. Everyone's a little different, but hopefully. Let's try this. Five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha, 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 step, turn. So I think the first turn, the quarter turn, is pretty easy. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Here's where you need to really focus and say, I'm facing this wall. I'm going to end up facing that same wall. Yes? Okay, facing this way. Let's try it. Five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha, 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 step. Turn, step, turn. Okay. If you're a more advanced dancer, I know this is going slowly for you, but if you're a beginning dancer who've never danced before, I think this is necessary. Okay. Let's do it again. Practice makes perfect. You start getting more comfortable. You'll be ready for the rest of the dance. Here we go. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Rock, step, cha, 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 step, turn. Once again, five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. Face this front wall. We're going to start facing this way. Which way are we going to end up facing it when we're done with this? Again, it's the wall to my left. Okay, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. How'd we do? You end up facing wall two? Is your right in front of your left? Is your weight over your right? If you got all three yes, give yourselves a thumbs up. Okay, you did it. Let's do it again. Facing the front wall, five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. Look at those walls with your eyes. Once more, facing front, five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. And let's face wall two. Which way you're going to end up? I'm not going to give you the answer. I'm going to let you think about it for a moment. Here we go. Five, it starts on the right foot with a rock step, back rock step. Five, six, seven, eight, rock step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. Okay, you should be facing the back. Everyone keep facing the back. Let's do this again. Five, six, seven, eight, rock, step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. How'd we do? I'm going to guess I lost one person there, so let's face the back again. Here we go. Five. I'll give you a moment to think about it, starting with the rock step with the right foot going back. quarter turn, and then your pivots. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock step, cha-cha-cha, step, turn. Are we good? Okay. I'm going to add one more little thing. After we do the step, turn, that's actually, quote, the end of the dance, but the dance is actually pretty continuous. Okay. So after we do our step, turn, I want you to pick up that left foot again and place it forward. But instead of doing another step, turn, you're going to step forward and rock back. Okay. Let's just do from the pivot turn up to the step forward and rock back. See if we can do that. And let's face this way. I think we'll be able to see it better on the screen. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn, step forward, recover, rock back. Let's do that again, just from the pivot turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn, step forward, rock back. And once more, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, turn, step forward, rock back. Let's take it, back it up, from the rock back with the quarter turn cha-cha, followed by the step, turn. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, step, turn, step forward, recover. Let's do that once more, but we're going to start facing this wall. Starting with a rock back. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock back, quarter turn, step, turn, forward, recover. Are we good? Okay. We're going to come back to that. I'm going to take you now to the very beginning of the dance. Okay. And then we'll catch up to the end here. I'll be able to put it all together. If you're having trouble, let me know. Type it in the chat and I can review anything you want. We can spend more time, whatever you like. All right. But if I don't hear from you, I'm going to assume that we are good. Let's start from the beginning. The beginning starts with that rock step. Step forward with the left, rock back onto the right. Okay, we should be able to do that. And now we're going to do a cha-cha-cha. Okay, since our weight is on our right, we have to do a left-right-left cha-cha-cha. Okay, let's just do that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step forward, recover, left-right-left. Are we good? Once again, 5, 6, 7, 8, forward, recover, left, right, left. Instead of doing left, right, left, I was really kind of exaggerating that. You can actually slide back a little bit as you go left, right, left. Okay, it can be in place if you like, but it's a little more fun to actually travel with that cha-cha. Okay, let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8, left, recover, left, right, left. So I think you can see on the screen that I moved back a little bit on that. Once again, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha. And once more, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, left, right, left. Yes? I'm going to go on. I'm going to step back now with the right. This is a rock step. I'm going to recover onto that left. This time, when I do the cha-cha-cha, right, left, right, I'm going to turn halfway around. So it's right, left, right. I'm now facing the back of the room. Okay. Let's just try it from the back rock recover, the second phrase, so to speak. Okay, so I'm rocking back on the right, recover onto the left, and now you do your right, left, right, cha-cha-cha, while you turn halfway around, right, left, right. And you want to turn this way, to the left, counterclockwise. Okay, let's one step at a time again. It's rock, recover, right, left, right. And when you do that right, left, right, we've turned halfway around, you're facing the back of the room. Once again, in rhythm this time, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, right, left, right, facing the back. Cha, cha, cha. And again here, you can travel forward a little bit, okay? Although by the time you turn around, now you're going backwards a little bit. But you can move in that direction. Let's just do that once again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Weight should be on your right foot and you're facing the back of the room. Let's put those two phrases together. We're gonna start, just a review here, with a forward rock step on our left foot and recover, and then a cha-cha-cha, left, right, left, and then a back rock step with a right, and then recover, and then a half turn with a cha-cha-cha, right, left, right. Okay, putting that together in rhythm. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. Yes, again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. And again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. Again, you want to be looking at the wall more than me, and more than, definitely more than at your feet. Don't look at your feet, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. Face this wall, wall two, same thing. Okay, which way are we gonna end up? I'm gonna end up turned around. Here we go, 5, starting with the left foot, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. Make sure that turn around is three separate feet, right, left, right. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. Trying to get you used to turning. Since we're facing this wall, wall four, keep facing wall four. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. Look at that. Now we're facing wall two. Face the back. You can't see me. The screen is behind you. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around. And here we are facing the front. Okay. So, one step at a time. Just a reminder, we do our rock recover, our cha-cha-cha. We can travel back a little on that. We do another rock recover with the right, going for recover forward, and we do cha-cha-cha, we turn around, okay? Just listen to me if you can't see me, or you might have to look over your shoulder towards your screen. We're gonna do another back rock step with the left foot. Back to the left. Rock forward on the right. And now we're gonna do cha-cha-cha, left, right, left, as we turn clockwise towards our right. Okay, so it's left, right, left. Just watch to see what direction I turn, okay? Don't try to do this because it's hard to watch the screen at the same time. But we just did a rock step with the right, and we turned around this way. And now I'm going to step back with the left, recover on the right, and turn back around this way. I go
There's
this way,
one comment.
And then this way. Yes.
From Lou Benson, says it's a little confusing when you say rock recover. Sometimes you're rocking by stepping forward, other times you're stepping backwards.
That's correct. They're both rock recovers. I could say forward recover. That might help. Let me try to do that. I agree. It's what's hard is I want to remind you that it's a rock step and not a pivot step. So when you're stepping forward, I don't want you to turn this way next, or I don't want you to keep stepping forward. So I want to make sure you know it's a rock step. But let me try calling whether you're going forward or backwards. I might alternate a little bit here. All right, so once again, I'm going back, recover, and then cha-cha-cha as I turn around, and then back with the left foot and recover, and then I turn back around, left, right, left. Okay, let's try it from, this back rock and recover with the right. Okay, so I'm stepping back with the right, recover onto the left, and do your turning cha-cha, right, left, right. Now step back with the left, recover onto the right, and now do your turning cha-cha back around the opposite way that you came, did, left, right, left. Does that make sense? So you're doing a mirror image. Let's try that in rhythm. Okay, I think you have to kind of put both of them together for this to make sense. So let's do that, starting back with the right. It's back, recover, cha, cha, cha. You've turned around. Now it's back on the left, recover, left, right, left. Turning around again. And again, back, recover, cha, cha, cha. Step back with the left and recover. Cha, cha, cha. Are we able to do that? Let's do it a couple more times. 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. And once again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, turn around. Rock, recover, turn around. I'm just getting used to hearing it both ways. Because once the dance starts going, I will get confused and call it different ways as we go. Once, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. The first back is with the right. Okay. Since when we turn around, we're going right, left, right. The second back is with the left because we're alternating feet here. And then recover and turn around. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. I'm going to add that to the beginning. Okay, so it's forward, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Again, back, recover, turn around. Yes? Are we good? Let's practice that a few times. Facing front, 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. Okay, if you can get this, you will basically have learned the entire dance. We just have to put it all together. Yay! Once again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward, recover, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. So we end up facing the wall that we started on whatever. Okay. The beginning of the dance is technically this forward recover. Okay. The first rock step is a forward rock step. Every rock step that comes after that is a back rock step. So this can get confusing because you kind of forget where am I going. But if you just remember that when you start the dance, it's always forward. Every other time, it's back. Here we go. From the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. Let's face wall two. Where are we going to end up facing when we're done with this pattern? We're going to end up facing wall two. Here we go. From the beginning, starting with on that left foot with a forward rock step. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. Face the back wall. See if we can do this. We're starting at the back wall. Where are we going to finish? The back wall. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. Let's face wall four, final wall. Thank God we only have four walls. Thank God it's not a round room. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around. Back, recover, turn around. Okay. So as it goes faster and faster, my cha-cha-chas don't get less well-defined, but my steps get smaller and smaller. Okay. It's just a fact of life. Okay. Here's the deal. What we're going to do now is we're going to start again facing wall one. Okay. Let's go ahead. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha. And now another rock going back, recover. We're going to turn around, turn around. You know this, rock, recover, turn the other way. We're going to do another back rock, back, recover, cha, 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 quarter turn. Does that sound familiar? It should. Okay, remember, back, recover, cha, 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 quarter turn. I know you can do that. We're going to add that to everything that came before it. Okay, here we go. From the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, cha-cha-cha, with a quarter turn there. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, cha-cha-cha. Is that making sense? Okay, lots of turns. Hopefully it's making sense.
Ingu?
Yes.
Lucia says that, Lou Benson says that it's much better, thanks, since you've been okay, changing the way you've been speaking, the rocks. And also Heather West says, any tips on not getting too dizzy during this dance?
Yeah, okay. So what you want to do is you want to fixate on the walls. Okay, this is where you really don't want to be. And it's really good if you fixate. So if I know I'm heading towards wall one, okay, let's see. The first time is there's no turn. The second time, as I turn, I really try to look at wall three before I get there. And then the second time I turn, I'm trying to find wall one before I get there. So my eyes are getting there ahead of my body. The longer you can fixate on a specific spot, the less dizzy you will get. All right. And of course, if you see professional ballet dancers, you know, they'll do these incredible spins, but you'll see that their head just darts around, and it's because their eyes are trying to fixate on that one spot. It's called spotting. That's the best advice I can give. Okay. And it's impossible not to get dizzy sometimes. But that's part of the fun of it too. From the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover. 1, 2, 3, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter turn. After the quarter turn, what do we have? We have step, turn. Okay, let's just review from the stepping back with the right, recover onto the left, do the quarter turn, cha, 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 and then your step, turn, pivot, turn. Remember that? We learned that at the beginning. Let's just do that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, quarter, turn, step, turn, step, turn. Familiar enough? Take it from the beginning. Face front. 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward, recover, cha, cha, cha. Back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter, turn, step, turn, step, turn. So in line dances, you always want to be thinking ahead. Okay, always want to be thinking ahead. So when you're doing this, the beginning, it's very easy. It just is straight back and forth. Okay, but you want to be thinking, okay, I know what's coming next. I know this half turn is coming next. And while I'm doing that, I'm thinking, oh yeah, another half turn is coming up the other way. And while I'm doing that, I'm thinking a quarter turn's coming up. Okay, the next thing is a quarter. And now while I'm doing that, I'm saying pivot turns next. Okay, if you're always thinking ahead, it'll really help. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, recover, half turn around, back, recover, half turn around, back, recover, quarter, turn, step, turn. If you want to go ahead after your step turn, you can do the first rock step with that left foot. Let's face the front again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha cha cha. Half turn, recover, turn around, another half turn, recover, turn around, quarter turn this time, recover, quarter turn, step, turn, rock, step. Okay, once again, facing forward. So I called the amount of turn ahead of time, so it didn't quite match the steps, but I was trying to prepare you for thinking ahead. Once again, we'll try all four walls, and we're going to try music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, and turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter, turn, step, turn, step, turn, rock, recover. Okay, this time, we're going to keep going. So when you do rock, recover, you're going to shuffle back or cha-cha-cha back. It's also called a shuffle step. Was that a knock on the door? I couldn't. Oh, yeah. Okay. Next instructor's here. I got the fans going here. Yay. Hi. There we go. Okay. Where are we? Facing the front. Oh, so we're going to try to keep going. Okay, so when we finish our pivot turn, you're going to go ahead and do rock, recover, cha-cha-cha. And you can move back on that if you like. Okay, let's try it. 5, 6, facing the front, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter turn, pivot, turn, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter turn, pivot, turn. How many people did I lose there? You can see with all the turns, it's really easy to get disoriented. So really focus on which wall you're headed towards. Okay, first section, we're just lined up with the front. Second section, we're halfway around. Third section, we're halfway around back to the same wall we started. Next section, we turn a quarter to a new wall. Then with the pivot turns, we turn all the way around to face that same new wall. Okay, so practice makes perfect. We're going to start on wall 2. Let's see if we can keep going. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, recover, shuffle back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter turn, pivot, turn, keep going, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter turn, pivot, turn, begin, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter, turn, step, turn, once more, rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, turn around, back, recover, quarter, turn, pivot, turn, rock, recover, and so forth. All right. So lots of turns there. It's going to be easy to get lost here. My advice is just to try to do the best you can, pick it up when you can. It's easier when you have a lot of people around you if they're doing it right, okay? Because that really helps to keep you on track. If you're all by yourself in your living room, it's just much harder, okay, for all of us. I have 2 songs we're going to try. This isn't our usual song, but it's a nice song, and it's nice and slow. Good luck. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock. Cha-cha-cha. Back. Turn around. Back. Turn around. Back. order turn. Here's your pivot. Begin here. Rock, go straight back. Rock, half turn. Rock, half turn. Rock, quarter turn. Go back. Back rock, half turn. Back to the half turn. Back to the quarter turn. And pivot. Begin. Rock. Back.
I can see it in your eyes. Half. That you despise the same old half. Lies you heard the night before.
Quarter. Pivot. Pivot. Remember the first one is front. All the others are back. Back to the half.
Never seemed so right
back to the half.
Before.
Back with the quarter. And your pivot. Don't forget the pivot. Forward. Half turn. Half turn. Quarter turn. And the pivot.
Going
straight back. Half turn next. Another half turn.
The time is right, your
quarter turn next.
My head, the stars get
and the pivot.
And all the night's so blue.
Forward.
And back then the I half. Go and spoil it all by saying something half. Stupid like I
back
love
to the quarter.
You.
Pivot. Forward. Half. Half the other way.
The time
quarter.
Is right, your perfume fills my
pivot.
Head, the stars get red and all the nights so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love
pivot.
You.
And begin, left.
I love
right.
You.
Left.
I love
right.
You.
Left. Left.
My dear.
It's going to end. It's a fade out. How'd we do? If you got that, give yourselves a big hand, because with all those turns, again, we call this a beginning level dance, but it's really, if you're not used to the turning, it is tough. We're going to do it to a faster song. Unfortunately, this is significantly faster. This is one of the regular ones we do it to. All right, so get ready, focus, get ready to move those feet, take little steps. Good luck. 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward, cha cha cha, back, half turn. Half turn, rock, and quarter turn. Pivot turn, pivot turn. Keep up, rock. Back to the half. Back to the half. Cha-cha-cha. Back to the quarter. Cha-cha-cha. Step, turn, step, turn. Forward. Back to the half. Cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Back to the quarter. Cha-cha-cha. Step, turn, step, turn. Begin.
Say, hey there, Mr.
Bouncer.
Now all I want to do is dance.
Cha-cha-cha. Step, turn, step. Here we go. Forward. Cha-cha-cha. Back half. Cha-cha-cha, back half, cha-cha-cha, back quarter, cha-cha-cha, step, turn, step, turn, forward,
I'll make it up to you somehow, I can't be late, I got a
back.
Day,
pivot,
with all that heaven will
begin.
Allow,
half turn,
rain and storm and
half
dark
turn.
Skies,
quarter turn,
well now they don't mean
and
a thing,
pivot.
If you got a girl that loves you,
half.
And wants to wear your
half.
Ring. So come on, Mr. Trouble. We'll make it through you somehow. We'll fill this house with all the love. All that heaven won't allow.
Here, the first back of the half, second back of the half, third back of the quarter. Sometimes helps to count. First section, third section, fourth section.
Rain and storm and dark skies, well, now they don't mean a thing. If you got a girl that loves you and wants to wear your ring, so come on, Mr. Trouble, we'll make it through you somehow.
He's getting busy.
We'll build this house with all the love. All the
heavens spot.
Now some men wanna die young, man, young and gloriously. Get it straight now, mister. Hey, buddy, that ain't me. So I got something on my mind, yeah, that sets me straight and walking proud. And I want all the time, all that heaven won't allow. And I want all the time, all that heaven won't allow.
Ended a little. All right, how'd we do? If you almost got it, but not quite, remember these are lessons are all archived. You can go back, you can review it, you can practice. As I said, practice makes perfect. Don't be shy about doing that. So that's called the Cowboy Cha-Cha. In different places, it may be called different things. Some places, I believe, call it the Texas Cha-Cha. You may hear it as a something else Cha-Cha. But there are a lot of different Cha-Cha dances. So if you're traveling and you end up... the announced cha-cha line dance, kind of look to see if it might be the same one. All right. Okay. That's our beginning level line dance. We're going to move on to our intermediate level line dance, Wonderland Waltz, and then we'll do a review of Do-Si-Do. We have our guest instructors back. This week we have Sheila Schlicht. Let me get my masks on. I'm double masking now. I guess I'll put it right over my microphone and then switch. Ooh, that makes my voice all resonant. Okay. Oh, heavy breathing. Okay. All right. Yep. Let's trade places.
A few more quick comments. Hi, Sheila, by the way. This is Jim. Ingu, Lou, Benson also says the hardest part for me to remember are the pivot turns about Cowboy Cha-Cha.
Yes. And, I think that's true of everybody. You get to the end of all the cha-chas and you think, oh, there are these pivot turns. That's why I taught them last, because if we teach them last, then they're even easier to forget, I think. So, so I don't know if that helped, but I'm hoping it did at least a little bit.
And Indigo says, wow, yay, what a fun dance. And Heather West says, thanks all and happy Valentine's Day. And Lou Benson says, hi, Sheila, it's Lou.
Hi, Lou.
What did Lou, I'm sorry, the last one?
Lou Benson.
Lucia said hi to me.
Oh, hi to Sheila. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm behind the speaker now, so yes, I can't hear so well.
All right. Hi, everyone. Happy Valentine's Day. We are doing Wonderland Waltz. It's the intermediate dance. We're going to do it in about 40 minutes so that we can have a little bit more time for Do-Si-Do. I think, Ingu, you want me to end with the dances at 7:45? Okay, so we're going to cruise through Wonderland Waltz. I'm going to demo
over. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, I'm going to demo it first. It's just a two-wall dance, 48 counts. Choreographer is Rob Fowler.
Oh, am I on? I can't tell.
Huh?
Am I on? Yeah.
Okay. I can hear you.
Okay, so... we don't do the standard song to this.
Correct. We don't do it to the Welcome to the Mystery. We do to Strawberry Wine.
Right. So we have our own song that works quite well. Just want folks to know in case you travel, and it's a different song.
All right. Let's demonstrate. Oh, I'm pacing behind you.
He was working through college.
Since it's a two-wall dance, you'll see me both times.
On my grandpa's farm, I was thirsting for knowledge, and he had a car.
That was wall one.
Yeah,
here's wall two.
I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer, we found love growing wild.
wall, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's a two-wall dance. No tags, no restarts. We're going to start this time with our weight on our right foot. We're going to take a left foot. We're going to take our left foot. We're going to do a waltz basic going forward. So a waltz basic would be stepping forward, step together, step together. That's 1, 2, 3. Again, weight is on our right foot, taking our left foot for a waltz basic forward. Step together, together. We're going to do a back basic. So we're taking our weight is on our left. We're taking our right foot to go back for 4, together for 5, together for 6. First 6 counts, a basic forward and back. 4, weight is on our right, 4, 5, 6. Step together, together, back, together, together. Counts on that, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From here, we're going to do a half turn basic. So we've got our weight on our right. We're going to take our left foot. We're going to step it forward and start turning. We're going to turn half turn, take our right foot, step it back. Take our left foot, step it together. And then we're going to do that back basic with our right foot. Back, together, together. Let's try that half turn basic. We've got our right weight on our right foot. Take in our left foot for 1, 2, 3. We're going stepping forward, step back, step together, and then your back basic. Back, together, together. Let's put those two together. Weight is on our right foot, a forward basic. 4, 5, 6. Forward, together, together, now back. Back, together, together, now turning. Step, step back, together, and a back basic. Back, together, together. Okay, we're going to count that this time. This is an intermediate, so typically we would just count a lot more of the times with this. Let's try that. Weight on our right. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How did we do on that? Hopefully well. I do tend to do the waltz in a ballroom where I end up doing a rise and a fall. I can't help myself. So if you can do that, perfectly add that in. It is a waltz. It is a forward basic and a back basic. So if you can do the rise and the fall, we're not going to break that part down. Let's do that and we'll go on. Weight is on our right. 4, 5, 6, forward. 1, now back. Now turning half, step back and back basic. From here, we're going to do a quarter turn basic. And we're going to do a quarter turn over our left shoulder and a quarter turn to face wall 4. So we're on our weight is on our right. We're going to take our left foot and we're just do a quarter. And this is the basics. We're going together, together. And then the same thing we've been doing, a back basic on our right. Back, together, together. So we're going to do, this sequence is a basic, a half turn basic, and a quarter turn basic. So let's try putting all those three together so far. Weight is on our right foot, starting with a forward basic. 4, 5, 6. Forward basic, now back. Half turn, step. Now back basic. Now quarter turn basic. And back basic. Good? Let's try that much again. I kind of whipped through that quarter turn, but if you can do a half turn, I'm sure you can do that quarter turn with us. We've got our weight on our right. 4, 5, 6. Basic, back. Half turn, back. Quarter turn, and back. That went well? I'm sure it did. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to take our left foot, step it forward. For 1, we're going to point out to the side for 2 and hold for 3. So that's 1 for the step, 2 for the point, hold for 3. And then we're going to do a back sweep. We've got no weight on this pointed toe on our right foot. We're going to step it back for 1. And we're going to take our left foot from the front to the back and sweep it for 2, 3. Let's try that 6 counts. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're facing wall 4. We're going to step forward on our left for one, point for two, hold for three, pick up our foot, step it back, and then sweep for four, five, six. Let's do that continually, just that section. Weight is on our right foot. Four, five, six. Step, point, back, sweep. One time with counts. Weight is on our right. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Let's do the next section on this, and then we'll put that together. So we did a sweep. We've got our left foot sweeped. We're going to do a vine. We're going to take our left foot. We're going to step it behind. Take our right foot, step it out to the side. Take our left foot, cross it over. So we're going to a vine. Again, we had our left foot had just done a sweep. We're going behind, side, cross. And we'll finish this, then we'll work on this section, these two sections. Then we're going to do just a step drag. We're on wall four. We're going to take our right foot, step it to the side, and drag for five, six. No weight on that drag. Okay, let's work on this step point, back sweep, grapevine or vine, and the drag. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to step point, back sweep, and then that sweep, the momentum of that sweep is going to take us into a vine. Behind, side, cross, and then step, drag. Okay, let's work on that a little bit more, and then we'll count that one out. We've got our weight on our right foot. Four, five, six. Step, point, and hold. Back sweep. Behind, side, cross, and step, drag. Okay, let's count that section. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. That went well. How about we try and add that into the beginning? This is a 48 count dance, so we're adding a few extra counts than we did with the dance before. So there's just a little bit more we have to learn. Weight is on our right. We're going to do the basics, starting from the beginning. Four, five, six. Forward basic. Now back basic. Half turn basic. Back basic. Quarter turn basic. Back basic. Now our step point. Step point. Back sweep. Behind side cross. Step drag. All right, hopefully everyone got those turns in. Let's go ahead and try that again. Weight is on our right. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Quarter turn. One, two, three. Now our point. One point. Hold. Step, sweep. Behind, side, cross. Step, drag. Okay. Questions? Nope. We're going to do it one more time. Weight is on our right. Four, five, six. Basic, back basic. Turning, step. Turning quarter. Now step sweep, step point. Back sweep. Behind side cross, step drag. Okay, we're going to go on from here. From here, we did this drag. We've got no weight on our left foot. We're going to do a full turn. So we're going to take our left foot. We're going to take a quarter turn to wall one on our left foot. Pick up our right foot and do a half turn to the back. So we take our right foot, step it back. Take our left foot, step it a quarter turn. And we've come across in three counts. We've done a full turn. Let's see if we can do that again. We've got our touch on our left foot. We're going to do a full turn for one, two, three, taking our left foot to the side for quarter turn, half turn, quarter turn. Questions on that turn? It helps with music. It helps to get your momentum going. You've got this. You did step and go step back step. Okay. And again, that's just three counts. We've got our weight on our right. We've got our left foot pointed. We know we're doing a turn. We're prepped to do a turn. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Okay. From here, we've got some momentum going. We just came around from this turn. We naturally want to take our right foot and move it in the front. We're going to step it in front. It's like a check. We're taking our right foot. We're putting on the brakes. We're rocking forward. We're going to rock, recover onto our right, onto our left, and then step side with our right. So we've done a rock, recover, side. We've rocked across with our right, rock, recover, and side. We're still all facing this fourth wall. Let's go ahead and try to do that turn and then rock, recover, side. We've got our weight on our right foot, got our left foot touched. We're going to do a full turn to the left. 4, 5, 6. Step back, side, rock, recover, side. So you should have some momentum making you want to do that rock. Let's try that again. Weight is on our right foot. We're going to do the turn into the rock, recover. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Let's try the second half of this dance, or the middle of this dance, starting with a step point, back sweep. We're going to do these sections and see if we can put these sections together. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to start with step point. 4, 5, 6. Step, point, and hold. Back sweep, now the vine, behind, side, cross, now step and drag, turn, 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 rock, recover, side. Okay, let's try that section a few times and see if we can get that section in us. Weight is on our right foot. 4, 5, 6, stepping forward, step, point, back sweep, behind, side, cross, step, drag. Now turn, turn, back, side, rock, recover, side. That went well. Let's count it and see if we can get that in our memory with the counts. Weight is on our right foot. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The key, I think, with the counting on this one is when you do that drag, you do have to wait to be able to do that turn. That drag is 4, 5, 6. You're 6. You're going to settle in for 6 before you do your 1. Don't rush that 1. In the waltz, that 1 will come for you. It's 1, 2, 3, and then 4, 5, 6. The music will dictate, but you make sure to take those holds that we've got in this dance. Let's try this section again, and then we'll see if we can put the two together. We've got our weight on our right foot for the step point. We're in the middle of the dance right now. 4, 5, 6. Step, point, back sweep, behind, side, cross, step, drag, turn, 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 rock, recover, side. Okay, now do we remember the beginning of the dance? We've got basic. We've got a turning, half turn basic, and a quarter turn basic. We're going nice and slow, see if we can get the beginning, and then add this middle we've worked on. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to do a forward basic. 4, 5, 6. Forward basic, step together. Now back basic. Now half turn basic to the left, step back together. Now back basic, quarter turn, back basic. Now the middle, step, point, back sweep, behind, side, cross, step, drag, turn, 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 rock, recover, side. Hopefully that wasn't too fast. Let's try that a few more times. I'll do it with words again, and then we'll get counting on that. four, five, six. Forward basic, back basic. Half turn basic, back basic. Quarter turn basic, back basic. Now step point, back sweep, behind side cross, step drag, turn, 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 rock recover side. That rock recover side does not seem very natural. You do have the momentum to rock, but you want to kind of keep going and you have to stop that rock. Rock, recover back inside. In ballroom, we think of it as a check. Okay, let's go ahead and see if we can count this dance so far. Four, five, six. One, two, three, 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 four, five, six. I also think you might have noticed I tend to go on the balls of my feet for when I turn. It helps my turn rather than having your feet flat for the turn, especially in this waltz. It's a beautiful song, beautiful fluid movement. So if you want to get up on the toes for making that turn, when you do the turn, I tend to go step, step. I'm on my balls of my feet. It's much more difficult to do it flat, step, step, step. But you can do it. But if you want to try and add some styling into it, the balls of your feet for that one. Well, now we're going to come to a whole nother section of this dance. It's a fall away diamond, which is not something we typically do at Sundance. So it's definitely a ballroom move. We're going to do a three-quarter turn. We ended with... we did rock, recover, and we stepped side on our right foot. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a three-quarter turn to the left. So we're turning to the left so that we're going to end up facing our second wall. We're going to do this in 12 counts. So we're going to take our left foot, we're going to cross it over. Then we're going to take our right foot and step it back at the diagonal to face the corner. And then we're going to step it to the side. So let's try that. I'm just going to go, I'm wrong on that. We're going to cross it over. We're going to step side on our right. And we're going to take our left foot and step it back to the corner. So again, we just stepped on our right foot. We did rock, recover, side. We're going to take our left foot across. We're going to step to the side. We're going to pick up our left foot and take it back at the diagonal to the corner. From here, that's one, two, three. From here, we're going to take our right foot and step it back still on that diagonal. We're going to step to the side. And then we're going to step across to the corner. So we're doing cross, side, back, side, cross. If you think about those words, that might help a little bit. And if you think about you want to hit the corners. So we're going to go over that nice and slow. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're stepping across. We're stepping side. And now we're taking to the corner. We're taking our left foot into stepping it back. So we're at this corner. We're basically at 130 here. We're going to take our right foot. Now we're going back, step side. So we're basically at home. We're squared to home. And then we're going to cross our right foot over to the next corner. This would be like at 11:30, if you think about the clock, if that helps a little bit. Let's try this. This is the first half of that fall away. Weight is on our right foot. We're stepping left. We're stepping cross, side, back, side, cross. So if you think about those words will help you with this. Let's try that again. Weight is on our right foot. And it's cross, side, back, side, cross. One time with counts. Wait is on our right. 4, 5, 6. We're going to go on so that we can finish this fall away. We're going to take our left foot. We're going to cross it over. We're going to step to the side. So we're squared off at wall 2. We're going to take our left foot, step it back of the diagonal. Okay. So we did cross side back, and then we're stepping back side together to end it. Let's take that second half of the fall away. We've got our right foot back on this corner. We're going to take our left foot. We're going to cross it over. So we're doing cross, side, step back at the diagonal, step back, side to the new wall, and together. So what we've done is we've come from wall 4. We've done a 3/4 to face our new wall. And we've done that by what's called a diamond or a fall away. So we're going to go through all of those sections, and I'm going to say the words cross side back, backside cross, so that those words will get us to make that pattern. Weight is on our right foot. 4, 5, 6. Cross side back, back side cross, cross side back, back side together. And every time I said back, we're at those diagonals. How did that go? Pretty good. I'm sure it did. Let's try that again. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to try that fall away. 4, 5, 6. Cross, side, back, back, side, cross. Cross, side, back, back, side together. Inga's looking at the comments to see if we have any for the video. All right, let's count it out this time. Let's see if I cannot say the words and see if we can accomplish this with just the counts. Weight is on our right foot. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, one more time. Let's try that. Weight is on our right foot. Doing this last part of the dance, last third of the dance. Crossing over. 4, 5, 6. Cross, side, back, back, side, cross. Cross, side, back, back, side, together. That's the dance. But now we have to put 3 sections together. Okay? And we need to go over that quite a bit so we get that in us. Starting at the beginning. 4, 5, 6. Forward basic, back basic. Half turn basic, back basic. Quarter turn basic, back basic. Now we're going to do the step point. Step point, back sweep, behind side cross, step drag, turning, turn, 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 rock, recover. Now our fall away. Cross, side, back. Back, side, cross, cross, side, back, back, side, together. That's the dance. Lots of words, lots of movement, and lots of different sections we have to be able to put together. Let's go ahead. You're all breathing at home. You've got, and a waltz, unfortunately, takes up a lot of space sometimes, so in your room it might be difficult. And also because there's only 2 walls, a lot of times you can't see me when if you're doing this dance. So we're going to try it again all the way through. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Now turning basic. 1, 2, 3. Quarter basic. 4, 5, 6. Now step point. Step point, back sweep, behind side cross, step drag, turn, 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 rock, recover. Now fall away, cross, side, back, side, cross, side, back, side, together. All right, good. I think, okay, let's count that one time and then we'll try to do wall 2. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Notice in this waltz, there's no ands in this dance, so it's all whole counts. I just keep repeating myself. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's wall one. We're going to do wall two. So unfortunately, you won't see me, but if we're turned around, we've got a weight on our right foot. Let's do this nice and slow. We're going to start with the forward basic. So forward basic. Now back basic. Back. Half turn to the right, taking our left foot. So step back together. Now back basic. Now a quarter turn to our left. So one, two, three, and a back basic. Let's do that much of wall two so far. Turn around, don't see me. Got your weight on your right foot. We're gonna do the forward basic, half turn basic, quarter basic. Four, five, six. Forward basic, back basic. Half turn basic. One, three, four. Now quarter turn. One, two, three, four, five, six. From here, we've got our weight on our right foot. We're gonna do that step point. So step forward and point. Step back and sweep. We've got our left foot to do that vine. Behind, side, cross, step drag. Taking our left foot to do a full turn. Step, turn, turn. Rock, recover, side. Let's do that second part. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to do step point. We're facing wall two. Four, five, six. Step, point, back, sweep, behind, side, cross, step, drag, turn, 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 rock, recover, side. So that's the second half, the second third of the dance. Let's go ahead. We're going to put wall two. We're going to put the first two sections together. You're facing away from me. You've got your weight on your right foot. We'll start with the forward basic. Four, five, six. Basic, back basic. Half turn basic. One, two, three, four. Now quarter turn, back basic. Now step point, back sweep, behind side cross, step drag. Turn, 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 rock recover side. Let's count that. That much so far, and then we'll do the following. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. From here, we're going to do that fall away. We're going to do a three-quarter turn around to be able to face wall one, to face home. Got our weight on our right foot. We're going to use those words. We're going cross, side, back to the diagonal. Back, side, cross to the diagonal. Cross, side, back to the diagonal. Back, side, together to home. Okay. Let's try that fall away again. We're on wall two. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to do that fall away. Four, five, six. Cross, side, back, back, side, cross. Cross, side, back, side, together. And we came all the way around. All right. Think we can put wall two together? Let's give it a try. Turn around. Don't face me. Got your weight on your right foot. Starting with the forward basic. Four, five, six. Forward and back. Half turn and back. Quarter turn and back. Now step point, back sweep, behind side cross, step drag, turn, 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 rock, recover. Now fall away, cross, side, back, back, side, cross, cross, side, back, back, side, together. Good. So that's waltz one and waltz two. Let's go ahead and see if we can put, well, and I think we're probably close to speed that we're doing this, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go ahead and try and put waltz one and waltz two together. Here we go. Breathe. Weight is on our right foot. Four, five, six. Forward, back. Half turn and back. Quarter turn and back. Step point, step point. Back sweep, weave. Step drag. One, two, three, rock, recover. Now cross, side, back, back, side, cross, cross, side, back, back, side, cross. Starting over, back basic, half turn and back basic, quarter turn, back basic, step point, back sweep, behind, side, cross, step drag, turn, 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 rock, recover, side, cross, side, back, side, cross, side, back, side, together. I think I sped up at the end, sorry. So how did that go? Well, that's the whole dance. I know we're, Angus said we could try it a couple times with music, so we'll try it one more time with words, and then we're going to try it with music. I'm not going to count it because it's really just, it's one, two, three, four, five, six. No extra unusual counts in this waltz. From the beginning, two waltz. Four, five, six. Forward, back, half turn, and back. Quarter turn, and back. Step point, back sweep, behind side cross, step and drag, turn, 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 rock, recover. Now cross, side, back, side, cross, side, back. Starting over, back basic, half turn basic, and back basic, quarter turn basic, and back basic, step point, back sweep, behind, side, cross, step and drag, turning, turn, 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 rock, recover, side, cross, back, da, da, cross, side, back, side, together. I tend to speed up, so sorry. All right, we're going to do it twice. I think we'll probably start out slow and we'll probably get fast. Yep. Make sure when you do that step drag, you're doing one, two, or you're doing four, five, six. So then you can do that one. There's a little hesitation there. Breathe.
All right, we're going to start about minus 10%.
Okay.
And we'll speed it up as we go.
We're going to start at minus 10% and we'll get there at the end. Weight is on our right. Four, five, six, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oops, and I started wrong. Sorry, Ingo, I started a half turn right away. So sorry. Forward basic. Here we go. And forward. Forward.
He was back. Working through college.
Half. Back. Quarter.
On my
back.
Grandpa's farm.
Step point. Back sweep. Behind side cross.
I was
step drag.
For knowledge.
Turn, turn, turn. Rock. Cross side back.
And he had a car.
Cross side back. Starting
yeah.
Over.
Step. I was caught somewhere between
half turn.
A woman and a child.
Quarter turn.
One restless song.
Point.
We found
step
love
point. Back sweep.
On the
behind
bank
side cross.
River,
step drag. Turn, turn, turn. Crossing.
It's
cross side. Back. Back side. Cross. Cross side. Back.
A strawberry wine.
half turn, quarter turn, back, point, back, sweep, step, drag, turn, 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 and the following. Starting over, forward. Turning basic. Turning basic. Point.
I still remember.
Back sweep. Behind side cross. Step turn. Turn, turn, turn. Cross side back. Back side cross. Cross side back. Starting over.
When he had to go.
Quarter turn.
A few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall. But year after year I come back to this place.
Starting over.
Just to remember the taste of strawberry wine.
Step point. Back sweep. Step back. Turn, turn, turn. Back to cover side. Cross side. Back side. Cross. Turning over.
Quarter turn.
Point.
Fields have grown.
Step drag. Turn, 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 rock. Cross.
There's nothing time hasn't touched. Is it really here?
Half turn.
Or the loss of my innocence. I've been missing so much. Yeah.
Step drag. Turn, 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 rock. Cross side back.
Strawberry wine, 17. The hot July moon saw everything. My first taste of love. Oh, bittersweet. The green on the
fall away.
Like strawberry wine.
Quarter turn. Point.
Strawberry wine.
All right. How did we do on that? And we were at speed at the end. And I have an advantage. I have a huge room in here to be able to flow this dance, which is what you want in a waltz. So you might have to take smaller steps at home. All right. We're breathing. We have no questions. We're going to do Wonderland Waltz one more time. It's a beautiful dance to do on Valentine's Day. Here we go. Here we go. Step.
He was working
half turn.
For college.
Quarter. And back.
My grandpa's farm.
Point. Back sweep. Behind side cross.
I was
step,
thirsting
drag.
For knowledge.
Turn, turn, turn. Fall away.
And he had a car.
Forward
yeah,
basic.
I was caught somewhere between
half turn basic.
A woman and a child.
Quarter turn.
One restless summer.
Step point.
We found love grow.
Back sweep.
On the banks
side,
of
cross
the
step
river
drag.
On a well
turn, turn,
path.
Rock. Cross side back, back side cross, cross side back.
Like strawberry wine, 17. The hot July moon saw everything. My first taste of love.
Step back.
Love bittersweet, Reno.
Following.
Like strawberry wine.
My turn.
Point. I still remember.
That's sweet. Behind side cross.
When 30 was
turn,
old.
Turn, turn. Fall away.
My biggest fear was September.
Basic.
When he had to go.
Quarter turn.
A few cards and letters and one long distance call.
Sweet.
We drifted away like
turn.
The leaves in the fall.
Fall away.
But year after year I come back to this place.
Basic.
Just to remember the taste of strawberry wine. 17, the hot July moon. Saw
turn.
Everything. My first
fall
place
away.
To land. One bittersweet. Green on the side. Like strawberry wine.
Point.
The fields have grown
step
over
drag.
Here
turn,
since
turn, turn, rock. Cross
there's
side, back, back side, cross. Cross side, back side together.
Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much. Yeah. Strawberry wine, 17.
And I'm sorry, I do a lot of rise and fall. It's a waltz. Can't help myself. Hopefully you were able to do some of that along with me. And Ingu, were you going to make some announcements?
Yeah, let me do some announcements. I have a new way of doing this.
Okay.
I'm just going to turn this.
Okay.
I'm going to stay here.
You're going to stay there. Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, let me put this over here so I don't drop it. It means I have to spend a moment adjusting the video when I'm done, though.
That's fine.
But saves us from... Whoops, that's not gonna stretch. Let's see if I can do this without dismantling the. Oh! Okay, that's. Whoops. Well, maybe this won't work. There. All right. Hi. All right. Now you can see the back. Well, it's actually the front of my garage. Everything's from the back has been moved to the front. Hi, folks. So hope you're having a good time tonight. Just wanted to announce a couple of things going on. Oh, of course, my note's over here now. There. All right. First thing, First thing, just remember, we are a nonprofit and we do accept donations. If you want to donate to our COVID-19 relief fund, you're more than welcome to. You can go to our homepage and find the green button, or Jim will type the address, to, website address to do that in the comments. Just a few bucks helps. Events. We do have some outdoor line dancing events going on in San Francisco. Our regular event that's been going on for a while now is on Saturday afternoons at Stern Grove. It's from 1 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Line dance only. We can have up to 17 people there. It's a gorgeous location on a great wood stage. And because it's only 17 people, it does tend to sell out. So signups start at noon on Monday. If you go to our website, sundancesaloon.org, you will find all the information there and how to sign up. And if you're new, be sure to read all the rules and everything. There's a lot of rules because we have to socially distance and wear masks and so forth. So, but it's a lot of fun. So hope you can join us there. Then on Thursdays, we've been dancing at Union Square, but this Thursday, I believe we're going to be able to start dancing at the Cruise Terminal Plaza on Pier 27. It's a really nice, very large, very comfortable open space. And I'm waiting for the final permit from the Port of San Francisco. They've promised it by next Wednesday, and we want to dance Thursday. And I'm always afraid there's going to be a little delay or something will happen. But if everything goes according to plan, we should be able to start dancing there on Thursday. So sign up for our debut event at the Cruise Terminal Plaza. There is lots of street parking nearby. Some of it is metered, but it's only 50 cents an hour. So it's really cheap, and there is some free parking as well on the street. Because I know that was a concern for some people. Right now the forecast is for cloudy and rain starting later that night, so hopefully that will hold. If you do sign up and it rains, we just we give you priority to sign up for the following week. So that's how that works. If we somehow that falls through and we aren't at the Cruise Terminal Plaza, I'll try to get Union Square back, or there's always a chance that we'll just have to postpone till the following week. We can have our full complement as allowed in San Francisco of 24 dancers at the Cruise Terminal Plaza. So it should be lots of fun once we get going with everyone signing up. Some people have asked if, you know, for a while we were restricting you to one or the other, at least at first. But now feel free to sign up for both, because now with the added capacity, it shouldn't be a problem. So starting noon on Monday, both registrations open up. You should register in advance, and it's all free. So come join us. All right.
Okay.
Now you got to get the video back.
Oh, Ingu?
Yes.
Did you mention there's no restroom there? Is that true?
Oh, there is no restroom there. So come prepared for that. I'm going to check out the restroom situation. I believe there are public restrooms at Pier 39, which is a ways off, but you know, if you're traveling a ways, you could always make a pit stop there just before you come. We also, I found on Amazon these bags that you can pee into, and it works for women and for men. And what happens is it turns it into a gel, so there's no spillage afterwards. So it's really very ingenious, and 5 stars on Amazon. Everyone loves them. They say they're a lifesaver if you get trapped in your car during rush hour or something. So so we'll have some of those on hand as well, just in case there's an emergency.
All right. We're going to review what we did last week, which is Do-Si-Do by Rick Dominguez, one of our favorite choreographers from L.A. It's a 32-count four-wall dance, no tags, no restarts. We've got until 8:15 to review this, so we're going to go. Do you want to demo this as well, Ingu? I'll do one wall demo for you. And I'll turn around.
Favorite part of a honky tonk, them Daisy Dukes and Badonka Donks. Turn it up till the music blows. Boom, 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 now strike a pose. Let me see you get tipsy. Get loose, get frisky. Baby, let me see your favorite move. Break it down, let me see what you can
do. So that's one wall. Nice, some shoulders, some hips, lots of movement. It's exciting dance. Here we go. We're going to face home. We've got our weight on our left foot this time. This dance starts with an and one. So rather than just starting with one, it's going to start with and one. So and is on our right foot, step together for and, point out for two. So oh, two, one, sorry. So it's and one. And then it's heel. So it's and one, heel for two. For three and four, we're going to do a coaster step. Back together, forward for three and four. Heel, hook, heel on our right foot. Heel, hook, heel for five and six. And another coaster step, seven and eight. I know we learned it, so we're going to go a little fast with this. It's just a review, but we're going to take a, we're going to do the review. Weight is on our left foot to go for and point, heel, coaster, step, heel, hook, heel, coaster, step. And one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. From here, we've got our weight on our right foot forward. We're going to rock, recover, triple half to the left, three and four. Okay. Then we've got our weight on our left foot. We're going to step, we're going to point out, step together, take a step out to the side. So let me do that kind of with counts from the beginning, from the four, from the second set of eight. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to go one, two for rock recover, three and four for triple, three and four, and then it's five for point. Together is and step for six out to the side. You're going to lean to your left hip for the six, the side, and then you've got your shoulders for three counts, seven and eight. Okay, let's try that section of eight. We've got our weight on our right foot. We're going to start with rock recover. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock recover, triple step, point and step, shoulders. Okay, we're going to put these two together from the beginning. Weight is on our left to do step for and point for one. Five, six, seven, eight. And point, heel, coaster, step. Heel, hook, heel, coaster, step. Rock, recover, triple. Point and step, shoulders. Perfect. I'm going to count that this time, just counts. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Moving on, we've got our left foot. Our left foot is weighted with our over our hip. We're going to do a sailor step on our right. So behind, out, replace. We're going to do a weave, so taking our left foot behind, side, cross. Take our right foot for rock, recover to the side, rock, recover to the side, and then another weave. So on our right foot, behind, side, cross. I know you can't see me, sorry. You've got your weight on your left foot. Your weight is over your left hip. You're going to take your right foot to do a sailor. Five, six, sailor step. Behind, out, replace. Now weave, behind, side, cross, side, rock, recover, weave, behind, side, cross. Let's try that much again. Weight is on your left foot, weight it over, taking your right foot behind for a sailor. Five, six, seven, eight. Sailor step, weave, rock, weave. I'll count that one time. Weight is on your left foot, weight it over. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Do we remember the beginning? Stepping on our, we got weight on our left to go step point. Five, six, seven, eight. Step point, heel, coaster, step. Heel, hook, heel, coaster, step. Rock, recover, triple step, point and step, shoulders, sailor, weave, rock, weave. We've got a little bit of time, so I'm going to do that again. I'm going a little fast. The song is fast. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good? We're going to finish the dance. Eight more counts. Got her crossed on our right foot over. We're going to take our right, left foot out to the point. So we're going to go toe and right toe and left heel and left heel and step forward on the left. So we're doing toe and heel and step. We've got our right foot crossed over. So we're going toe and heel and step. An and would be a step. Every time I say and, you're stepping. That's not it. That's not it quite yet. We've got our right foot crossed over. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe and toe and heel and step. That's for 5. Hold for 6. We're going to take our hips. We're going to swing them around to the right a quarter turn for 7 and 8. And we're going to do some hip swell if you can while you're doing that. So you've got your weight is on your left foot for 5. You're holding for 6. You're going to swing your hips around a quarter turn to the right and do 7 and 8. 7 and 8. And if you want to accent it, you know, bend at the waist a little bit when you do it, accent it. That's written there. So we're gonna accent that hip. And that's the dance. Let's try this second half again, or this last count of 8. We've got our right foot crossed over. We're going to do toe and toe and heel and step, hold, and hips. Taking our left foot out to the side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe and toe and heel and step, hold, around and hips. Good. Count that. Let me count that. Weight is on your right foot crossed over. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we would start the dance over. Let's try putting all those 4 sections together. Weight is on our left to do and 1. 5, 6, 7, 8. And point, heel, coaster, step. Heel, hook, heel, coaster, step. Rock, recover, triple step. Point and step, shoulders. Sailor, weave, rock, weave. Toe and toe and heel and step. Da, 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 da. Good? I can see Ingo shaking over there. Yeah, I guess I don't really do too much on left, right, left, or right, left, right. It kind of comes naturally. The music's going to make you, this music will make you do some hips and some shoulders. Let's do this whole section, all 32 counts with counts from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Let's try wall 2 before we put some music on. We're facing wall 2. Let's come around for 7 and 8 to go into, let's actually do the last 8 counts into wall 2. So that we can do that. We're going to have our right foot crossed over. We're going to do toe and heel and step around with hips into wall 2. Right foot is crossed over. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe and toe and heel and step. Here we go. And point, heel, coaster, step. Heel, hook, heel, coaster, step. Rock, recover, triple step. Point and step, shoulders. Sailor, weave. Rock, weave, toe and toe and heel and step. Do-si-do. How did wall 2 go? It's a little difficult, yes? It's a little difficult of a dance. We don't have a lot of direction changes. It's just a little bit of feet work. All right, I guess we have time to do wall 1 and wall 2 together before we put the music on.
I think the transition's a little hard.
The transition's a little hard, yes. So what we want to do when you're coming around, you're going hip and hip. You've got your weight on your left hip, so you can go and point. So what you've done is you've got your left foot is forward. You're coming around. You're doing left, right, left, and with your weight on your left hip to go step, point, heel. Let's try wall 1 and wall 2 together. 5, 6, 7, 8. And toe, heel, coaster, step. Heel, hook, heel, coaster, step. Rock, recover, triple step. Point and step, shoulders. Sailor, weave, rock, weave. Toe and toe and heel and step. Da, da, da. And point, heel, coaster, step. heel hook heel, coaster step, rock recover triple step, point and step, shoulders, sailor, weave, rock, weave, toe and heel and step, show hips. All right. We've got a new dance at Sundance. Again, it's Rick Dominguez's Do-Si-Do. We learned it at our virtual stampede this year is where we got introduced to it. I have a hard time counting that first and heel and toe, so I will probably end up getting us on the heel, sorry to say. I have a hard time getting us started.
All right. I will start this a little slow, but I will very quickly bring it up.
Okay. Oh, and I should say at the ending, you'll be facing wall two. You'll have done the step. The music is going to say freeze. Oh, actually, we might be here. Freeze. I'm not sure where we are. It'll say freeze and catch the breeze. Freeze. Step where you ever are you are and catch the breeze. Exhale. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Six, seven,
favorite part of a
coaster step, heel hook heel, coaster step, rock, triple, point and step, shoulders, sailor, weave, rock, weave, toe and toe and heel and step.
Break it down, let me see what you can do.
And toe, heel, coaster step, heel hook heel, coaster step, rock, triple, point and touch, sailor, weave, rock, weave, toe and heel and heel. End point, heel, coaster step, heel hook heel, coaster step, rock, triple and point and step, sailor, weave, rock, weave, toe and heel and heel.
Put it down in your right hand, spin it around like a ceiling fan. Clap two times, three times, four times. You had too many
weave,
shots.
Rock,
baby girl, don't
weave,
lose
toe and down, toe and heel
rewind.
And heel.
Some of y'all that lost y'all mind. Do-si-do, do-si-do, do-si-do.
Point and step.
Do-si-do.
Sailor, weave, rock, weave. Toe and heel and heel.
Let me see, throw it down and do-si-do.
Heel hook heel. Rock. Triple.
Let me see, throw it down and do-si-do.
Rock. Triple.
Do-si-do, let me see, throw it down and do-si-do, 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 freeze and catch the breeze.
That's it. We did well, huh? All right. And we're done, or you wanted to do it again, or we're good?
Either way. It's hard to ask what folks want to do. Let's do it again.
Let's do it again?
Yeah,
okay.
Sure.
We can do it again.
It's only a 2 minute, 18 second song.
Yeah, it's a short song.
Yeah.
It's an exhausting song. It's a short song. And there is that section where it says where the music has you clapping. Feel free to clap along. And again, I have a hard time starting, but I will get us to the heel coaster step.
You want me to count?
You can. I can count myself. I still don't get us there. So.
Okay. So I'll count.
You count.
You can get there or not.
Okay.
Five, six, seven, eight, and one.
Favorite part of a honky tonk, them
heel hook heel.
Dunk dunk. Turn it up till the music blows. Boom, 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 that's the compose. Let me see you get tipsy. Get loose, get frisky. Baby, let me see your favorite move. Break it down, let me see what you can do. Do-si-do. 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 Let me see you throw it down and do-si-do. 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 Let me see you throw it down and do-si-do. Let me see you throw it down and do-si-do. spin it around like a ceiling fan. Clap two times, three times, four times. You done had too many shots. Baby girl, don't lose your spot. Slow down, rewind. Some of y'all done lost y'all mind. Do-si-do, do-si-do, do-si-do. Let me see you throw it down in do-si-do. Do-si-do, do-si-do, do-si-do. Let me see you throw it down in do-si-do.
All right. Thank you very much for having me here. Thank you, Ingu.
Thank you so much for coming, Sheila.